What the frag was that? Universal Brotherhood is all about belonging to a hive or something. And Sam's sister is their leader. Giant unkillable box. We'll see what happens. Yeah, we will. Cherry Bomb, do you want good or... Hey there, Burn CD, what's going on? Hey, Cherry, listen. We need to talk about... It's your ex, he's dead. It's not good, Cherry. Just tell me straight, Burn CD, I'm parents' girl. Shane's dead. Oh hey, Johnny Clean asked me to flag you down the minute I saw you. He wants to talk to you. Johnny Clean freaked out. Okay, I'll talk to him. Johnson. It's a milk run. Simple extraction. Mr. Sada. Currently engaged with Rendrak. So that this is corporate extraction. So this is basically a side job. Be making new friends out there. Some guy named Baron Samedi. Strange, asking you on Shadowlands. Strange guy. Haitian voodoo spirit. You are in it deep. Shadowlands. So, two new guys. Maybe their skills are not that good, but it's still better than going there by myself. Corporate extraction. In a Shadowrun role-playing game, there would be like lots of time to prepare for this kind of corporate extraction. That would be like part of the game. Oh, drag. Okay, she has no better gun. That works out. Oh no. Damn drone. Okay, somehow they always aim the drone first. That's a grenade, ouch. Heavy kind of man, blinded. Well, that works out. Something wrong. Now I actually can check in, so... Oh no. They have a mage that actually heals. Okay, so... Well, this is not a good wake up. Shoot to the leg. Okay, no. More than just shut up Rendrakul research lab. Ever heard of Rendrakul? No. This is just no job to me, Merlin. You beat my prize and you leave. You are going to need a lot more guys. Well, we have a one robot. Does that count? Okay. What is that? Luckily, I actually reprogrammed the turrets here. Burst fire, okay. Why did it have to be a basilisk? Isn't basilisk some kind of animal that turns to stone? Another basilisk. There's more basilisks coming. That was like fast peek and no. Turret looks like something out of Warhammer 40k, actually. Apparently nothing interesting. Rentraku is like a Japanese or Chinese, either corporation. Say goodbye to Rentraku Sara. You are from Aztechnology, aren't you? That's like Aztec company. What's the difference? Corp is a corp. Or wage slave. Of course you have something to say about it. You can beat their price. I can't beat that. Knock him out and drag him. Ah, I didn't find the pay data. They start doing business with you. How about list of any political and universal problems prior to date? How about 2000? This info is about to be worth a lot more in the next few days. He makes eye contact, hesitates. Finally speculate. Samedi. Buongiorno, ami. Everyone on Shadowlands knows you are looking for me by the spam. Thank you for saving Maria Louise from the Universe Brotherhood. The girl is quite precious. If harm were to come to her, he does not know what he would do. The insect you encountered, there's something no, something dark, to ignore them would be folly. Somebody knows you after this woman, Jessica Watts, for your own reasons. He can help you get this woman and defeat the bugs. How would we do that? Telestrian Industries has been working for 2 years on the formula codename AGS. They are working with the Anota Corporation, Foreign Corporation, to refine it. Unfortunately, the manufacturing plant of the Columbia Valley was recently blown up. But it's known that a large sample of the formula survived. It just kills bugs, big ones. Telestrain Industries' primary operation office complex in here in Seattle. Edges will be somewhere within that building. Why not let the Elestrian to take care of it since they are already halfway there? He's an executive businessman. Do you know what his reaction was when he learned of insect threat? He called a meeting. He and his associates will be debating action forever. Telestrial cars will be rerouted throughout the building. So basically, he's probably Telestrian Decker, company Decker. Telestrian Industries. You hit the big time, chum. You need the second Decker, you might as well take the best. That means you, right? No, I'm not an inside man anymore. My running days are over. There's an elf who owes me a favor. He goes by the name Dodger. Dodger was actually in Shadowrun novels. One of the main characters, and he's basically one of the great old ones in this world. So he's really ancient. Nobody actually knows it in this game. He's a charms decker. Tickets. range combat 6 for the bigger gun. Bit of Matrix style here. Troll Adept. AP damage with the katana. Okay. Run. Let's see what's going to happen. Come on. Magical fun. haven't used adepts before. Yeah. well, that works. Was not so clear. I thought you said you were Technomancer. Get reorganization. jeez. Terminated fate days ago. Mages can heal themselves, so... Try to heal that. So what was all missing? Okay. Ouch. Give a slow poke. Yeah, they were shooting the last one, so couldn't make through the time.